Wait a minute. Who the hell's that? Who is that?
What in the world?
Is that a woman? Security taking that lady away.
Good grief.
We want you to have a good time, folks, and that may be taking a little bit overboard.
I should have done that.
Oh, King, stop. This is not funny.
Well, no, I'm not making a joke about it, but I mean, everybody in here is upset. That wasn't right for him to come out here and distract anybody.
Fans should have a good time, but that lady got a little overzealous, to say the least.
Wait, I don't care.
Look at this.
And Mark Henry now, China taking it to Mark Henry.
Oh,
Mark Henry was bragging about doing the wild thing with China, and he's paying for it now.
He fessed up. He confessed it was a lie.
Right.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Well, this one was scorned, all right. No doubt about that.
And there goes Mark Henry.
Trish, you're in a world of trouble.
And remember, Val's Intercontinental title's on the line. Two clotheslines.
Oh, man.
Chris Bunny are rolling her back. Three occasions here. Two clotheslines and a scoop slam.
I can assure you Trish is not used to this kind of treatment.
Here comes Eddie Guerrero back in. Oh, nice uppercut by Eddie Guerrero. And a low bridge. Eddie on outside.
Trish, you need to get out. No, wait. What's this now? Trish is mad. Look at this.
Val and Trish. A double teaming China.
Double clothesline. They missed.
Oh, Eddie Guerrero. Pulls Val out. China's got Trish all to herself now.
Trish clothesline China. Trish bounced off.
China's got the wish of every man in the world. He's got Trish by herself.
Oh, no.
There's going to be some hell to pay here.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. Look at the strength.
A press slam.
China military. Press slamming Trish. The leg is hooked. When Trish got in, she was no match physically for either Eddie Guerrero or China.
Oh, look at this.
Back body brought by China. It has been all China offensively since the early going here. After Ivory got the early advantage, it has been China. And nothing could be finer than to see China just drill this yapping Ivory.
And the match is all China.
China taking her title. Oh, there's a story right there. China wants to punish Ivory.
That was a big mistake by China. She had the title. She had her revenge. And now she pulls Ivory up.
Yeah. Good grief. Look at this strength. Ivory upstairs with nowhere to go but down. China enjoying this. And it is over. And China, it is, was it academic?
Who can
say?
And new women's champion, China.
But in any event, Ivory has lost the WWF Women's Championship.
China!
Had to get about a hair, not the scientific maneuver, but albeit very effective, I suppose.
Do you think Eddie Guerrero gave China any advice? Do you think Eddie Guerrero gave Lita any advice about defeating China?
Well, he offered, but Lita didn't want it.
On camera, maybe. But what about it behind closed doors?
Okay. Lita countered. Martino. China looking for a power bomb, and Lita countered it. Lita looking for the twist of fate, and that was countered by China. Oh, look out here. Power bomb. power bomb, and that'll do it. What a hellacious match.
And still, women's champion, China.
Eddie Guerrero got a closer look, but I wonder what he's thinking. Kind of no love lost for Eddie Guerrero, we know that, but I tell you what, I am impressed by the athleticism and effort of these two women in this matchup.